the Bohemian Grocers perform every year.
Welcome to the Illuminati campground. Hey, is the Illuminati going to be talking about backing Mitt Romney or
burn an effigy?
I thought you were coming out.
On a tiny island surrounded by a moat.
You're gonna have to park up
the leaders should come here from all.
So sad.
A rich and powerful individual and a government minister. And the last thing I want my government or senator, a leader in a corporation doing is coming somewhere like here and celebrating the cremation of care, creating a walking away with a neurolinguistic reinforced immersion experience. If I don't care when they leave here, that has got to carry over into everything else they do in their lives to some degree. That's not what leaders. Leaders are people who should be caring about things, not coming somewhere like here and not caring, getting peer reinforcement, not to care about other people, because then they're going to make decisions that are for themselves, are parasitic, are sociopathic in nature. So it's a sanctuary for sociopaths. That's what it turns into over time. So I think it's a terrible thing, and I think it should be eliminated, and I think the public needs to know this, and the public needs to know that, which leaders are coming here, so the ones they can vote out, because this is wrong.
Thank you.